Hello. Today is August 2nd, Sunday, August 2nd, and day two of my video vlogging. Yes, we are. So I'm using my iPad right now because my phone's dead and I need to let it charge. So.
Because they died.
Yeah, I had to toss out some old flowers that.
But just the last one get to go, so we don't. So nice. And
she will keep talking. So anyway, we're gonna go up here. It is. Ooh, it's still pretty early. It's only 11:30. Sorry about that glare. Let's get away from that glare. All right, it's 11:30 in the morning, and Ashlyn is ready to get in the pool. She's ready to go swimming. Coriana peeking out her door. So I'm trying to show her how she can come and get her own swimming suit out of the drawer. Ashlyn. Ashlyn?
Mom.
Remember what?
I closed the door to Coriana and she closed the door because I don't want her to see me.
All right, go over there and you see the drawers, right? Which one? Okay. My video. It's the one under that one. It's the next. It is recording. It's the next door. So pick out a suit. She has like 8 different swimming suits to choose from. So what are you wearing today?
Mama, the unicorn.
The unicorn? There's Big Sister. Good morning, Coriana. It's before 12 o'clock.
I'm always up before 12.
You're not always out of the bed before 12.
And then I call myself Captain Hook Ashley. Because I want to be Captain Hooky.
Hey, all right. All right, we got to make up your bed. But anyway, so she found a swimsuit pretty easy. I guess that's not a whole lot to record about. But the day is still early. And we have lots more to show.
I'm stronger.
Don't push me.
What did I tell y'all about fighting on the stairs?
That was her.
Somebody can fall and hurt themselves. Did you just mush her?
I did.
Coriana.
Hold on, hold on.
All right, so our, get the gate open. Safety gate, I already let her in. Bless you. Our daily routine when we swim is a process because we have to have our music. Cue up Alexa, plug her up. She's already in the water. Ashlyn, I gotta turn the vacuum off, okay? Let me turn the vacuum off. Okay, I pulled that off. I'll get your goggles in a second. So we, in our pool, we have what's called a Polaris. And we just name it vacuum, even though, I mean, because what it kind of does, it crawls around the bottom of the pool and sucks up all the little bottom dirt. Oh, missed the little corner over there. It's a leaf over there. I'll get it. But so we let that do most of the work so I don't have to get out here and scoop with the net so often. It comes on automatically. And on a timer, but whenever we're out here, we don't like to swim with it because, you know, of course she could get tangled up in it and that wouldn't be safe, right?
Mommy?
Yes.
What are you doing?
I'm getting the vacuum out of the water. Are you goggles working okay? Already wet now, so
let's throw this one up. It's over there on that side.
Mm-hmm.
She loves getting her little diving toys.
Oh, what is that?
Came with a stingray. I said, you love diving for your diving toys. Look him out there. Which one? This one? Okay, we'll leave this one. All right. I think we got everything. The mermaid. Not forget it. Black mermaid. All right. So maybe just try a little sunblock, even though you're wet. Maybe just try a little bit on it. Come on, let's just try a little bit. Just a little bit, even though you're wet. Let's try and clean everything. Throw anything in your skin. All right. All right, I'm gonna put these over there. You wanna go throw them in there?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Okay, give me the snorkel. Go ahead.
Kind of went into this and got away.
Yeah, it's taking a minute. They're floating, aren't they?
Yeah.
They might not go to the bottom that deep. They're slowly. You wanna see if they got down there yet? They look like they're at the bottom. Awesome, great job. Very good. Yay, all right, I'm about to get in, okay? All right, it's about an hour later. Y'all didn't see me in the water because I can't record and be in the water at the same time. Yeah. Where are you? I'm over there. But anyway, oh man, it's 1:05. It's time to eat. So.
Is it raining?
No, it's not raining. That was probably sprinkles from my hair.
Oh.
Yeah, we'll probably be back out here around 5, 6 o'clock. I don't know. But that's what we do on Sundays. All right, that's what we do on Sundays.